and burn me!
Raise the alarm! Luna! Help! Got him sighted!
Why, who chases me now, eh? Is it a specter come to spook me? Ah, or the gaunt remains of a man I sent to hell? Than hair after weasels.
Sighted!
Captain, we'll have to find another path.
Yay!
Mains out! Haul in the stunsail! Loose all and trim sharp to the wind!
Clear the foremain! He's laughing mortar shot on us!
The gallants and royals!
Got us that time!
Angle run.
Fire!
We're ready, sir!
Fire! Fire!
Rawr!
Fire!
Mortars!
Fire! 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 Fire!
Behind a bar, don't it?
More sail! All sail!
Take some damage here!
Fire! Fire!
Awaiting orders, sir!
Fire!
That's bloody mess!
Ease off the wind!
The helm, Captain! We'll break up!
Fire!
We can't miss. Take on our hooks tight!
Fire!
Shall we sink his ship, Captain? We've a better than even chance.
No. There's a device with him that needs taking. I'll have to board her myself.
Man the guns! There's more fodder for you coming!
Edward Kenway, how can I not be impressed by the attention you've paid me? May the best of we two sing praises of the second!
Short one, as promised. How well I know myself. And what of you, Edward? Have you found the peace you seek?
I'm not aiming so high as that. For what's peace but a confusion between two wars?
Oh, you're a stoic then. But perhaps I was wrong about you. She might have had some use for you after all.
She? Of whom do you speak?
Oh, she who lies in wait. Entombed. I had hoped to find her, to see her again. To open the door of the temple and hear her speak my name once more. Aida.
Talk sense, man.
Oh, I was born too soon. Like so many others before.
Where's the device, Robert?
Destroy this body, Edward. The Templars. If they take me...
15 men on a dead man's chest.
Break into...